Be bold, be strong, for the Lord our God is with us. We will not be afraid. We will not be dismayed. We will walk in faith and victory because the Lord our God is with us. Let us meditate on God's word. Proverbs chapter 28 verse 1. The wicked flee when no one pursues, but the righteous are bold as a lion. Ephesians chapter 3 verse 12. In whom we have boldness and access with confidence through our faith in him. Acts chapter 4 verse 13. Now when they saw the boldness of Peter and John, and perceived that they were uneducated, common men, they were astonished. And they recognized that they had been with Jesus. Let us pray. Dear Abba Father, I come humbly before you in the name of Jesus. I give thanks to you, for you are good and your love endures forever. I give thanks, for you have removed all spirit of fear in me. I give thanks, for you have granted me faith and boldness to serve you. In Jesus' name. Amen.